worse than a petty squire. Ah, not a muscle on this one either. Oh, you. For God's sake, don't scare me like that. Oh. What? Oh, just clearing out some corpses? Can't just leave them about, you know? They'll start to pong, eh? Oh, hello. No, don't you mind me for a minute. It's my job to keep the grounds clean.
Nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger's the name. A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormvale Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind. I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the Lands Between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please. The battle art you've learned is of the Glintstone family. They were conceived at the Great Academy of Rhea Lucaria, to the north of this castle. In the past, they obeyed laws which contravened the Golden Order, or so I'm told. Fascinating, isn't it? That the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practices that contradicted itself in the past. With the Order broken, twisted, and in need of repair, such adaptability is more important now than ever. Oh, keen to learn another battle art, are we?
see you safe. I've come into some fine goods. Only it turns out I can't use a one of them. Perhaps you'd like to take them off my hands. I understand. When you approach the gates, I'll signal them to open. It's only your neck on the line after all. Oh.
pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed. And upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master. It is a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the Erd Tree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly, as they recall battles past. Now it is thine, to do with as thou wishest. Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the Tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers?